That was horrifying because nobody knew until that point how old he was.
Do you know the story of Dan Bullock? When he was young growing up in Brooklyn, all Dan wanted to be was a U.S. Marine. So when Vietnam came around, Dan forged his birth certificate so he could join. Dan would go on to die in Vietnam. And it wasn't until after the Marine Corps realized that he had joined at only 14 years old. Dan Bullock is an American hero and Purple Heart recipient.